Assalamualaikum, brothers and sisters. Welcome to year 6 of the 17 Verses podcast. I'm your host, Maher Haq. In this podcast, we take a small selection from the Quran every day and recite it to you in plain English, so you can get a small slice of God's word while you go about your day. By averaging 17 verses per day, we're able to break the Quran down into manageable pieces and finish it in 1 year. If you enjoy the podcast, please help spread the word. Tell your friends and family, subscribe in iTunes or Stitcher or wherever you get your podcasts, and write us a review. Show notes and a text episode can be found at 17verses.com. That's the numbers 17verses.com. Today's selection is from Surah 29, Al-Ankabut, or the Spiders, verses 1 through 13. These verses assert that Allah tests the believers to see who is truthful and who is a liar. Be kind to your parents, but do not obey them if they commit shirk or associating others with Allah. Lastly, those who claim to be able to alleviate our burdens are actually liars. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. Alif, Lam, Mim. Do the people think that they will be left alone on saying, "We believe," and that they will not be tested? We did test those who have gone before them. Allah has to see, for the purpose of reward and punishment, who are the truthful and who are the liars. Or do the evildoers think that they will escape our reach? How bad is their judgment? He that hopes to meet Allah must know that Allah's appointed time is sure to come, and He hears all and knows all. He that strives does that for his own soul, for Allah is certainly transcendent and beyond any need of the worlds. As for those who believe and do good deeds, we shall cleanse them of their sins and we shall reward them according to the best of their deeds. We have enjoined man to show kindness to his parents, but if your parents force you to commit shirk or associating others with Allah, with God, of which you have no knowledge, do not obey them. To me is your return, and I will inform you of what you have done. Those who have accepted the true faith and do good deeds shall be admitted among the righteous. There are some among people who say, "We believe in Allah," yet when they suffer in the cause of Allah, they confuse the persecution of people with the punishment of Allah. But when there comes help in the shape of a victory from your Lord, they are sure to say, "We have always been with you." Is not Allah fully aware of what is in the hearts of the people of the world? Most surely, Allah knows those who believe and knows those who are the hypocrites. The unbelievers say to the believers, "Follow us and we will bear the burden of your sins." But they will not bear any burden of their sins. They are surely lying. Of course, they shall bear their own burdens as well as the burdens of others in addition to their own. And on the day of resurrection, they shall be questioned about their invented lies. Ameen. This concludes today's episode of the 17 Verses podcast. I hope that this selection helps increase your understanding of the Holy Quran just a little bit. If you like the podcast, you can subscribe in iTunes or Stitcher and write us a review. Or you can grab the RSS feed and put it into your own podcast app. The show notes, including a text version of this episode, can be found by going to 17verses.com. That's the numbers 17verses.com. Thank you, and be well.